Well, good morning to you from Storm Team 10. Thanks for finding us at WTHI-TV.com. As we go through today and the next several, we'll see a couple of things. Plenty of sunshine, temperatures warming up, a little warmer than they should be this time of the year. Futurecast walking us through the day here. Mix of sunshine and clouds early this morning, and then by the time we get into the afternoon, full sunshine and just a nice warm feeling day. Tracking highs today around 63, be around 65 tomorrow, 70 possible on Thursday, but by the weekend, there's a change in store. To learn more about that, tune in today on News 10 at Midday. For now, thanks for stopping by WTHITV.com.